Did you ever imagine what it felt like to withstand punishment from Hell in a Cell?
I didn't. I get paid to talk about it now. I mean, Hell in a Cell is carnage. Hell in a Cell is pandemonium.
Superstars know they must enter Hell in a Cell with a different mindset and be a version of themselves they have never been before.
Remember, anything goes, but the only way to win is pinfall or submission in the ring. Structure as intimidating as the Hell in a Cell. How does a superstar get over the menacing cell?
I don't know if you can get over it, Cole. It's an evil structure with no easy way out. We've seen that superstars who thrive in the cell are the ones that embrace the carnage.
Shifts it back onto him.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
He's appearing uneasy here.
Right now he's thinking one of two things, Cole. I need to get out of here, or I'm going to answer this call and pay him back.
Look at this.
MVP looking for it.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
All saw it coming.
Vicious right for him. A rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
That's not right.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Big knee. And right between the shoulder blade.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground.
What a six-man tag match.
Jim the Anvil Neidhart, the Hart Foundation.
And a big time. An elimination tag team match certainly puts a unique spin on classic tag team style action.
Each member has to be at their best because in the end, you'll be out there all on your own. Out there without a safety net once your partner's eliminated.
From them we see Big E.
Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point. I would expect Bedlam to break loose here.
Target in the arm now.
Enough already.
Fishing for something, but ain't there.
What a six-man tag match.
And Kofi Kingston, the new tag. Nice team.
Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be.
Delivering elbow after elbow.
Yeah. Oh, front. Rey Mysterio has been eliminated
against Rey. Laying in those shots in the corner. Can you feel it, Byron? Here they come. Bad vibrations from Shinsuke Nakamura.
Really just laying it in.
Finds the answer for Nakamura.
How do you not have an upset stomach after that one?
Shinsuke Nakamura wins.
Here is your winner, King Nakamura.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the number. Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the.
Kick to the gut.
Absolutely. Trent has been eliminated.
Bate with a kick to the gut, double under.
And the elimination. The last team standing.
Mustache Mountain.
And teamwork makes the dream work. Mixed tag team action underway. We are starting with Charlotte Flair.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call.
Got it. What a tag match we just saw.
Now we know who the better man and woman are. What a mix. What type of approach does a super.
Check out this power. Hoist it up.
So perhaps the perfect. There's a reason this structure is called the Devil's Playground. The cell is carved, wicked, and uncivilized.
One of the most cruel, unforgiving structures ever devised. The cell will break bones. It will shred flesh. It will change careers permanently.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
A steel chair. She's taking this match into even more dangerous territory.
Taking this to the floor. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, my God!
It is almost impossible to prepare for Hell on Earth, but Corey, what is the key to coming out on top in this one?
You got to do things you never thought you'd have to do before, that you never wanted to do before, because this is an environment like no other.
Dakota Kai.
Billy Kay keeps her at bay.
Oh, strong suplex.
Dakota seems unable to turn the momentum here.
Full court press being applied to Kai.
Oh, my God.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
She did it. What a win inside the cell.
Peyton Royce and Billy Kay, the Iconics.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.
The Hell in a Cell, doesn't matter what your experience is, each superstar has an unknown level of fear inside them.
Yeah, you may be familiar with Hell in a Cell, but I don't think that means you're comfortable. I don't think anyone walking the face of the earth could ever be comfortable inside Hell in a Cell.
Sights set on the top rope.
Look out, that's got it. Look out!
That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
A steel chair? Something we all know could be a devastating weapon.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Beautiful.
Close on it.
It's impossible to devise a game plan as a competitor when you're embarking on a journey through hell. Competitors must resign themselves to the fact that doing battle in this torturous structure means their mind, body, and soul will never be the same again.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
And now he's giving you all.
Here it comes.
Scott, he got it. A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
Here is your winner, the Miz.
Wow, just wow.
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these two?
Shots in celebration has been eliminated. The $1 million man, Ted DiBiase, has been eliminated.
Arm wrench.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Chants and cheers.
Boom!
Jake the Snake. We know what's next.
DDT. And Jake Roberts is your winner. Superstars to have their arm finally. The combatants are locked inside Hell in a Cell. This is a nightmare no one can escape.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
A score will be settled tonight, and only one competitor will survive the Devil's Playground.
Driven down with a jackhammer. Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo
realistic. I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
He got it. Check out the power of T-Bar. Oh!
They got it. A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
Here is your winner, T-Bar.
What a finale to this intense Fatal 4-Way match.
This match was just as chaotic.